guys, welcome back to my channel. Look, my dimple coming out. So right now it is currently, I think, y'all, I don't know the date, but I think today is the 17th. Yeah, and I am in the car about to go to Marshall's because I'm about to finish my kids' school shopping, which is really Jaden, but I was, you know, doing mail little shopping or whatever too. Okay, yeah, pie. But yeah, we about to go to Marshall's right now because he need a book bag, and he told me he wanted a Spider-Man book bag, and yesterday when I was at Marshall's they had one, so we're about to go. Hey y'all, we're parked, so she just got her seatbelt, so don't say shit. But we just got to Marshall's, so now I'm recording off my camera now because it looks better. And I just ordered me a wide angle lens. I just ordered me a wide angle lens this morning, so it should be here on Tuesday, and I can't wait because I see like the difference in people's videos when they be having a wide angle lens and don't, and I can see a difference in mine's, like, so I cannot wait to see how this wide angle lens is about to look. But let's go into Marshall's. Yesterday I asked Jaden what kind of book bag he want. He said Spider-Man, so guess what I found? And he need a lunchbox. And man, I want a toy. Oh, she want to show y'all the toy she, I'm about to get her.
Thank you.
So, we're still in Marshall's right now. I'm about to try to look for some jogger pants because, you know, it's that time of the season coming. And we need some pants. I mean, not we. Me need some motherfucking jogger pants and stuff. So, I need to start trying to look for some. And Marshall's got some good ass graphic t-shirts also, like they graphic t-shirts are real nice. But we're about to go check out. You ready, Mel? And I think I need to go to Best Buy. I'm gonna go to Best Buy too because it is 10:57, Best Buy open, so that's where we are about to go. Y'all, I just got to Applebee's. So I was gonna ask you, did you have your ID? I thought I was just about to. No, you should get one. They got this one drink that's real good, it's only $5. But yeah, we just got to Applebee's though. We better have lunch, get like a little drink because they got the unlimited wings right now. So I'm about to get that. Huh? Yeah. So we got some drinks. And we got the unlimited wings from Applebee's. And the server is real nice because, oh shit, you're supposed to wait until like probably like a couple more or like no food left, and then you can order some again, but she letting us order them, then we take them home. Hey, Gemma. Oh, let me try our drink. This is a drink that we got. It tastes like lemon though. It's like very sour. They got the little like candy sour things around it. Hey guys, I don't even know what day I have stopped recording. I'm not for sure. I think it was probably like Thursday because yesterday was Friday. So it's probably Thursday. So today is Saturday, the 19th. Yes, ma'am. So I just got off work and I gotta hurry up because I gotta go right back to work at 1 o'clock. So I'm about to run to Target real quick because yesterday I was on TikTok and I seen this one girl getting her daughter these graphic tees from Target, and I already trying to look for my kids some graphic tees. So I'm gonna see if my Target has the graphic tees, and yeah, and then go get some Starbucks. You want some Starbucks, Mel?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to get some Starbucks also while we're at Target. So that's the first thing that we're going to do. We're going to walk right in Target, grab some Starbucks, and then start shopping. Because she like the little strawberry refresher. So she be drinking those. But yeah, come to Target with us. So y'all, we at Target. I got me a frappe. Mel. Look, Mel. She got a strawberry refresher. Yeah, yep. Yeah, show your drink. So now, let's see if this Target got some graphic tees, because that's what I came here for.
Y'all, so they do got some. They just don't got the Tupac one in male size, but they do got the baby one. She said she didn't want it because it's for babies, because it's a baby on them, but she's getting it. So she's about to be super mad because she's about to get it. Yes, Mel. Oh my God.
Hi.
Yep, say hi.
Hi.
My name is Mel.
Okay, Mel.
Okay. And then they got some little Toy Story. Sit down so you won't fall. Sit down. Then they got like little sweaters too. And these graphic tees on like $8. So I'm about to grab her some. Then I'm going to go to the other side and see what they got for Jaden. So I did find some for Jaden. I just grabbed him a SpongeBob in the Sonic shirt. So he need underwears. And I've been trying to find like some underwears for a long time. School store, he need fresh underwears, everything. Okay, so we just got up, left out of Target. So let me show you what I grabbed. I grabbed Jaden some underwears because I kept saying he need underwears, which he did. But honestly, these is like $12. I'm about to run to Marshall's real quick. Because if Marshall's got something for less, I'm probably gonna take these back. Cause it was only, well, it came with five, but technically six, cause you get a pair for free. These though wasn't that bad. It's 14 underwear panties in here, and it was only like 12.
That's mommy.
Yeah,
that's
yeah, it was like 12. I mean, yeah, like $12. So that's cool. These shirts is basically like $10 each. So I got Jada and Mel both these. Let me see. SpongeBob, yep.
That's
SpongeBob
fast
shirts.
Fast shirt. I want fast shirt.
And then this one is Mel's. It's a little Biggie shirt. And then I got Jaden a Sonic shirt.
Yeah, that's Sonic shirt.
Yeah, that's Sonic. Yeah. And my total was $66. Oh, actually, the boxer briefs is only $10. And male,
mommy.
Oh no, males was $10 and Jaden's was $13. So, yeah, we're about to go see that. Oh, yeah, then I bought her egg. That's another reason, too, because she always wants something extra every time we. That's not how you say it. I really look a mess, y'all. Don't even worry. I'm about to get my lashes done. On Wednesday, here we go. Hopefully, I get my nails done on Monday or Tuesday. Hopefully, because I need my nails done like bad. And y'all, it's a toy. But also, y'all, I'm kind of hungry. You hungry, Mel?
Yeah.
What you want to eat?
I'm
you're not. She talks about you want a hot pocket. I'm gonna need like actual food. It's 12, so. Actually, we might go to Olive Garden. We might go to Olive Garden. I don't know. But I just know I am hungry and I look a complete mess. But yeah, we about to go to Marshall's real quick. Hey guys, so today is Monday the 21st and I am up. Well, I'm always up early. I had work last night. I've been up since like 8:30. But I'm gonna go get my nails done. I haven't had my nails done. Damn. Like a couple of weeks now. Because I had broke them. And I just never got them back. And look at my hair, y'all. So me, my cousins, and friends. Oh my God, I gotta wash my hair. Was playing this game last night. And my cousin cracked an egg on my head. So now I got like this yolk in my head. And I'm mad. But look at my hair, y'all. My hair be growing. Some of the like the back ones don't fit in a ponytail, but y'all get it. But yeah, I'm gonna get my nails done and my toes done, and then on Wednesday I actually get my lashes done. So I think I might go get my eyebrows done after I get my lashes done, or before, or I might get them done today. I don't know, or tomorrow. I don't know, but that's the plans though. my stomach hurts so bad. I just, you know, that time of the month just hit yesterday. So I am sure enough cramping right now. I got some Avi on my purse. And y'all, this is my second day drinking this because I've been seeing it on TikTok. This kind is actually not bad. Like, it tastes like apple juice, like apple cider, but not really apple cider because apple cider is really disgusting, for real. This is very much tolerable. So I will recommend this if anybody is drinking. I guess you got to drink like one cup a day on an empty stomach. And my stomach is always empty because I barely be eating no more, for real. So, yeah, so come with me to get my nails done. So, my Waffle House, I didn't get to show my nails. This is the finish. Look how good, like, the camera focus in. Like, it blurred the whole background to focus on. Just go cold right back. So, these are my nails. We are currently at Waffle House. It is 1:46 in the morning. I got off work at 12, and then I got home chilling. So, yep, we at Waffle House right now. Getting some food. Y'all, come with me to my lash appointment. So I'm on my way to my lash appointment. My appointment is at 12. Right now it's currently 11:43. It's gonna take me like 10 minutes to get there. But let me tell you how pissed I am. So y'all know how I said I ordered my wide angle lens. My shit was supposed to come yesterday. This is supposed to be delivered by 8 o'clock yesterday. It is like 8:30 now. I ain't getting packaged. So now I'm talking about, oh, sorry for the delay. It's going to be delivered by today now. But mind y'all, yesterday when I checked it, because it said UPS is delivering it, they even had my package. They literally just got my package this morning. Then I want to go pick my package up, because at this point, I'm not about to sit here and wait for y'all to deliver my package. They're talking about, oh, the deadline to cut, the deadline to come get a package before go out for delivery is at 8 o'clock. Mind y'all, I gotta find 9 o'clock in the morning. What do y'all mean? Like, y'all could have just, I don't know. So now I'm really irritated. I really want my camera, I mean my wide angle lens, because I was supposed to record off that lens today. And then I just forgot my phone, I mean my camera, so I'm recording off my phone right now. Forgot my camera in the house. So, yeah, just a little irritated. But y'all, I really can't get over my nails. Like, look at them. It's a little teddy bear. But I'm like kind of busy today. I gotta get my lashes done. I should be done by like probably 1:30. I gotta go pick up my son from school. He got out of school at 2:08. He just started school today. And then after, I have to go to my cousin's daycare and sit there with them kids until 8 o'clock, because I have work tonight at midnight and I need my rest. I gotta put, you know, my kids sleep, make them some little dinner or whatever. So yeah, I'm just like a little busy today. Hopefully though, by the time my lashes is done and my son get out of school, my lens should be there, because I'm gonna record for the rest of the day on that lens just to show y'all how I look. So I just put up to my lash appointment. I don't know, I don't like this weather. I don't know if I want to be hot. I don't know if I want to be cold. I don't know what I want to do. But yeah, I just put up here. So my lashes are done. My eye is kind of like irritated though. This one, it's not because the lashes. It's because before I even got the lashes done this morning, I was playing with Mel, and something went in my eye and it been irritated all fucking morning. So it's like kind of worse right now. But yeah, this is the finished look. And y'all, it's 2:30. Basically, I just picked up my son from school and my package still not here. So y'all already know what that means. I'm very much irritated. But I'm on my way to this daycare to sit up here for a little bit until my cousin said she needs me to stay up there until 8 o'clock. So I'm about to be up here until 8. It's 2:30, like I said. I have not ate nothing all day yet. And I am pretty much starving. So I just ordered some Pizza Joe's because it's like right next door, like in the same plaza. Like it's a, you walk out the daycare, it's like a 3-second walk from the daycare to Pizza Joe's. So I just ordered me some real quick because my stomach is on fire. Hey guys, so I just got back from the daycare and guess what was here? Yeah, they knew to bring my shit today. They knew. So let's pop this bitch open. So I can't open shit with my motherfucking nails, for real. This was $70. It's the newer, that's the brand newer. So, oh, I wish I had some scissors. So y'all, let me show y'all how my camera look. Cause I know I cut off yesterday cause I was starting doing other shit and then I had to go to work last night. So this is how the lens look on the camera. It is like a little heavier now, but I actually like very much like it. Yeah. So look at this. And it's real nice. It actually like capture like way more. So I'm like very happy. So I'm about to record on this real quick so y'all can see the difference. Y'all, so I just entered the mall because the place to get your eyebrows done is in the mall. So let's see, because I haven't done got them done since like when I went to Puerto Rico. So hopefully she ain't here, because sometimes you come to the mall. Oh yeah, she here. So I'm about to get them threaded. I was gonna get them tinted, but I'm gonna get them threaded.
Okay, ready?
Yep. So my eyebrows are done. I'm mad that my face broke. Oh my god. But yep, got them threaded and they look real nice. I didn't even get them tinted. She just threaded them. And they look very nice. But I'm about to show y'all before a thing like without the lens and then with the lens on. So this is before. And then we're about to do it after. And this is the with the lens on. So you see like it gets like more stuff right here, but yeah, I don't know. I like this lens though. I took my tripod off because I ain't like holding it. But yeah, so this is with the lens. I like this lens. Like it don't make me look so like, you know, zoomed up. I could be regular position, and this is the lens. But y'all, this is it for this video. Like, comment, subscribe. And I will be trying to drop more videos soon because this is one thing I'm trying to start on the first. Like, I don't know. But I will see y'all in the next video.